guys had so much fun praising Jesus together with your family or by yourself, dancing around in your pajamas. We really miss being able to worship with you guys. But as I said, we are going to learn about another miracle that Jesus performed, and it is about his friend Lazarus. Now, before you watch this Bible story, I want to ask you a question. When someone says they have good news or bad news to share with you, which one would you prefer to hear first? If you said good news, I agree as well. But we don't always get to hear good news all the time. Sometimes really sad things happen, just like in today's story. But we are going to see that Jesus turned this sad story into a moment of praise when he was faithful with the gifts and talents that God had given him. So let's watch that Bible story right now.